Today we're going to make solar eclipse figures. So, let's get started. Here's what you need. You need a piece, a needle, and some tape, some paper, and scissors, plus aluminum foil. I'm doing the tape, and you need 4 pieces. Take your piece of paper and fold it like a taco shell. Like that. Hold the top or here. Grab your scissors. Cut 2 sides. And you should have flap. Oh, let's make that a little bigger. Okay, so lift your flap or flaps because you have to make it bigger out. Now, cut the flap off. Unfold it, make it as flat as you can. Doesn't have to be perfect. Then just fold it the other way a little. So, take your scissors again and your aluminum foil and cut a piece off. Okay, take 4 pieces of tape. Yeah, and you're gonna put them on there. So, and you put your 4 pieces of tape. And it doesn't have to be exactly perfect, but you do need to make it good. Because, remember, don't look at the sun, you look at the solar eclipse looking down. And take your needle, poke it in the middle. And then you're all done. Never look at the sun without eclipse glasses. I can't see anything. So you look through this little hole down and you'll see the sun and the moon will pass through. Which means the sun is gone. And then after about 2 minutes or 3, the sun will come back. So that's how these work. You don't look up at the sun. Pretend this flashlight is the sun. This flash. So, you look down. Here you'll see the shape of the sun. That's just the shape of this flashlight. Kind of like that. It'll be like about two or 3 minutes, and then you'll see the sun again. And wherever you are at, always. Or eclipse glass. Where? Eclipse glasses to look at the sun. I can't see. Where am I going? Okay, get ready to think. The end. Bye-bye.